In this tutorial, I'm gonna show you step by step how to set these things up and how to secure the most used online services to make sure that nobody can ever hack you again. So the first thing you actually do is to open these packages and put them in your PC. When the light flashes, you know the power is on and the key is connected. Now there's no prompts on your Windows computer, but that is exactly how it's supposed to be. The first thing we're going to secure is our Google account. As I'm a content creator, my Google account is very, very important. We go over here and click on our icon, and then we go to manage your Google account. Click on it. In here, we go to security on the left side. And in here, we're going to scroll down and we're going to click on security keys over there. Click on it. Then we first need to fill in our password again and we press next. Then we press on add security key over here. Click on it. Windows will ask you if you want to set up a security key because of this website is trying to use a security key. We press OK and then we press OK again. Touch your security key. As I have the yubikey 5C, I need to touch this Yubikey logo over there. If you do that right now, now we can use our security key to log into google.com. Press OK. Now we're gonna name our key so we can recognize it inside of our Google account. I'm gonna give this the name of YubiKey 5C NFC number 1, so I know exactly which one it is. Then we press next. And now our security key has been added. Well done. Press next. And then we can read some information on how to use our key using USB or NFC. Press next. Now this security key has been set up with my google.com account. Really great. But what if I lose this key? That's why you need two keys. Now this key is not a backup of this key. That's impossible. You cannot copy them, clone them. They are two separate keys. So what are we gonna do? We're going to add this key also as a security key to all my accounts. So I'm gonna open this one. And I'm also gonna put this in my PC. And then I'm gonna press again, add security key. Then we need to press on OK. Again, OK. Then we need to touch our security key. And then again, press OK. Then we're gonna give it a name. And this one is number 2. And press next. Well done. Press next again. And next. And because we now have added two security keys to our Google account, Google is saying people signing with security keys often also enroll in the Advanced Protection Program. And this is the strongest account security Google has to offer. Why? Google and YubiKey go back a long time because YubiKey has provided all the keys for all the 50,000 employees of Google. That's why they work very well together. Now we're gonna press on no thanks. If you're interested, you can press on learn more. All right, let's set it up even further. Now, if we now click on go back, you can see over here that we have a recent security activity. We have a new sign-in step, added security keys and another security key. So my Google account is now very, very secure. If you try to hack this, good luck, because you always need one of my security keys, which is in here. So you have to break in my house, get the keys. There's no way you can hack my account now remotely. It's just impossible. What's also very important is to connect your password managers to your security keys. We're gonna do that right now. The first thing you do is log in with your password manager. I'm using 1Password, but it works with any password manager. To do this, you need to go to my.1Password.com/home. This is the URL you need to follow. And then in here, we go to your name over there and we press on my profile. Click on it. And then we can see over here your email address, your name, trusted devices and browsers over there. You go over here to more actions, click on this one, and you click on manage two-factor authentication. Click on it. And then we press this blue button over here, add a security key. Click on it. Then we're gonna add in a name for the key. Well, we already thought of a name. My second key is still inside of my PC, so I'm gonna call it the YubiKey 5C number 2 and press next. And then you see this pop-up, save your passkey, update existing, one password account, your name, email address, everything. Then we don't need to click on save here, but we need to click on this icon, use a security key or another passkey. Click on it, and then we see again this box from Windows. Press OK. We need to touch the security key, and then we press OK. Excellent job. Well done. Now the key has been registered. Press done. Then we're gonna add in our other key. Press add a security key. This is the number one. Press next. Put in the key inside of your PC. Press OK. Touch the key. And here we go. Press OK. And then your security key was successfully registered. Well done. Press done. Then we have two yubikeys activated from our password manager. Excellent. If you also want to secure your Facebook and your Instagram, we need to go to accountcenter.facebook.com. And then you are at the Meta Account Center. And then we go to here, password and security. And then we go to two-factor authentication in here. And then we click on Facebook. And then we go over here to security keys. Click on next. Then we're going to click on register security key. If you have one password, this box pops up again, and we click on this icon in here. Use a security key or another passkey. Then we press on OK, and then we need to touch the key. And here we go, it has been saved, and press OK. Excellent job! Now the two-factor authentication for Facebook is on. Press done. And then we're going to repeat the steps, go to two-factor authentication, and we press on Facebook again. And then again, click on security keys over here. And then we're going to press on add. Then we put in our second key and press register security key. We're going to press on this icon again and press OK. We need to touch the key and it has been saved. Press OK. And then we press done. Excellent job. If you also want to do this for Instagram, just follow the same steps. Click on two-factor authentication and do the same for Instagram. Now let's also add our two-factor security key to our Dropbox. In your Dropbox, you go over here to account and you go to your settings in there. In there, we go to security and then we're going to enable the two-step verification. Hit this switch. Then we're going to press on get started. And first we need to enter in our password. And then we press next. Before we can connect our security keys to Dropbox, we need to use a text message first. So press next. Then fill in your mobile phone and press next. Press next with the right number. And then we press next again because I don't need a backup phone. And now when we scroll down, you can see over here that there are security keys. In here, we're gonna press add. And we're gonna press on begin setup. Then again, fill in your password and press next. The key is already inserted, so press the blue button. Again, press this icon. And then this time Windows want to use Windows Hello, but I don't want to use that. So I'm gonna press use another device. And I'm gonna choose the security key over here and press next. There we are, we're gonna press OK. We press OK again. And we need to touch the key. Well done, press OK. And again, give it a name. And then we press finish. Then we're gonna do it again with the second key. Press edit. Press add a new key. And press the blue button, fill your password in, and press next. We've already inserted our key. Press the blue button. Again, press this icon. And we don't want to use Windows Hello, so we're going to use a different device. Choose security key and press next. Press OK again. Press OK again. Touch the key. And press OK. Key added. Let's give it a name. Number two, and press finish. Excellent job, you've just added your two keys to Dropbox. Now if you're like me and you also have Microsoft 365, we also want to use our security keys with that service. It's just admin.microsoft.com and sign in with Office 365. Then we go to setup over there, click on it. We can go here, configure multi-factor authentication, click on it. And then click on manage. Then we go on the left side to security and we're going to click on more. And there is verification methods. Click on this one. Then you can see password security. And then we see over here a FIDO2 security key. We're gonna click on this one, and then we're gonna turn it on. Then we're gonna press save in here. All right, now it has been turned on, we can use it now. And then you need to go to myaccount.microsoft.com. Then you see security info, we're gonna press on update info. And then we can see all our security info in there. What you need to do is add sign in method. Click on it. And then we're gonna choose the security key over there and press add. Before we can add it, we need to sign in with two-factor authentication, of course. Click on next. And then we're gonna use our code from our Microsoft Authenticator app because of course I already had multi-factor authentication added. Then we're gonna choose USB device. When it's already inserted, I'm gonna touch it right now and it starts lighting up. And then we press USB device and press next. And then we're gonna press okay. Press okay. And then we need to add in a PIN code for our key because this is from Microsoft. And then we press okay. Well done. Now we're gonna give it a name. This is the number one. So I press next. We're all set. Done. And then we're gonna do the same thing with my second key. Add sign in method. Choose a method. Security key. Add it. USB device over there. Press next. And then we press again okay. Press okay again. Put in a really strong PIN code. Press okay. Touch your key. Touch it again. And it's been done. Press OK. And then we are over here. We're going to add in a second name. This is my number two. Next. And then we are all set. Press done. And now we have both keys added to our Microsoft account also. Very safe. Let's also secure our Amazon account with our security key. Go over here to you. Click on your name. Then we press on account. In account, you go to login and security. And you need to log in again. Then we go over here to two-step verification. Press turn on. Then you receive a code on your email. Then we press on setup passkey. And you see this one. Press OK. Then we need to add in our PIN for our passkey. Press OK. Then we need to touch it. And here we go. Now we can use our key to log into Amazon.com. Press OK. Here we go. Press continue. And then we repeat the steps with our second key. The next thing I want to show you is how to secure your smartphone with your security key. I'm using an iPhone as I don't have an Android. The first thing we're going to do is go to settings. Then tap on your name. In here we tap on sign in and security. And then we go to two-factor authentication. Tap on security keys. And press on the blue button add security keys. We really need two security keys, very important. Press continue. Then we need to sign out from all of our devices with our Apple ID. So press on the blue button, sign out of devices. Then fill in your iPhone passcode and place your first YubiKey on the very top of your iPhone. Add in the PIN code. Number one is this, so tap it in over there and press next in the top right corner. And we're going to use another key, so press OK, get your key switched with the second key. Gonna take it out here and then we press try again, fill in the PIN and press continue. Again, we're gonna give it a name. This is the number two. Press next on the top right corner. And then we're gonna review all our active devices. Excellent. Press the blue button, stay signed to all. And then our security keys has been added. Excellent job. We can remove the key. If we now go to two-factor authentication on our iPhone and you press on security keys, you can see both keys added into your Apple account. Well done. The last thing I want to show you is how to secure your very own WordPress website with the security key. To do that, follow this tutorial. I'll show you step by step how to set up proper security and also how to use the security key.